This is Libby. We're here in Charlevoix. Let's see what we can find. We're coming up to Halloween. Every store has a great Halloween section. Got lots of outdoor decor, simple costumes, witches, skeletons. Plenty of stuff if you're having a party. They've got brand new things. Drink stirrers, cups, fun little Halloween plates, baking pans in the shape of pumpkins. Got shower curtains with ghosts and stuff on them. These have never been used, set of napkins, Cynthia Rowley, only $4.99. Aprons, gift bags if you're having a party. And then all the costumes. Kids to bigger sizes, they've got masks, this fun hoop skirt, all kinds of different costumes. So you could come and bring your whole family. I'm sure they have something for everyone. Little Winnie the Pooh, kitchen stuff. Looks like this is a cool coffee maker. I've never seen one like that. That's kind of neat. A lot of people have second homes now, or like they're trying to get stuff for their Airbnbs. This is a great way to just have it stocked with all the appliances that people would need. Here's a cool food saver. Shrink wrap your food and then you put it in the freezer. Only $7. Alarm clocks and stuff. If your kids are starting school, they need to wake themselves up. Ooh, a new tripod for your camera. These are all chargers and stuff. Ooh, wow, this is a GPS. And then of course the great book section. I always love to look for like recipe books. Looks like they have some of their pottery up here too. This is really neat. I like this. It'd be cute for a little plant. Lots of candlesticks. These are really fun to decorate. Keep them white. You can spray paint them any color you'd like. Here's some great serving dishes. This is a cool serving platter, $5. Little decorative chickens. They've got lots of vases and something for all your fresh flowers that you've got. A little carafe, very unique. All right, we've got tons of great lamps in here. Table lamps, and this is great for your bed. I used to have one of these as a kid. I loved that, my reading lamp. Got a couple different camping lights. You can charge it or it takes batteries. Little house lanterns, these are really cool. Someone's leftovers is gonna be your treasure, I bet. This is a cool box. And this bird. Or a duck dressed as a peacock. Lots of games. Games are always some like my favorite section. Got Pictionary, Clue. There's a Harry Potter game. Like a fun one. I used to play this as a kid too, Chinese checkers. Never seen this, mini cornhole. They've got lots of fun pots. Put your plants in, get new ones. Again, you can leave them the same or you can paint, you know, you could have fun and paint these all different colors. I really like this one. This is pretty too. The tulips, some hair accessories, a whole bag of hair clips and stuff. Very cute. These bows look really fun and kind of vintagey looking. Lots of decorative pillows for the home, all different colors. This is really fun actually. Ties and belts and things, scarves, like the accessory section. We've got lots of fun bags. This is a fun one. Scarves are only $3.99. That's a great way to accessorize as well. Ties, same thing, $3.99. The basket section, again, I always like to tell people like if you have a gift or something you have to give to someone, this is a great way, you know, instead of buying a new bag or something, this is a fun one. Dishes, silverware, they always have sets of silverware, great sets of dishes, cups. And that's what I like to look for is sets of things. So here's a set of five. Here's a set of bowls, set of six. Again, lots of serving stuff. We've got some really beautiful decorative dishes in a set. This is really pretty. It's got some birds. More serving platters. Salt shaker. I really like this vinegar and oil container. These are really, really cool. Got decorative bundt pan, lots of great shaped pans, extra baking dishes. This is Pyrex, only $5. If you need miniature cooking utensils and pans, we camp a lot and stuff, and we go through these pans, and this is the best place to come buy them. This is really cute. I wouldn't take this camping. This is too nice. Let's see what we can find for clothes. All categorized really well and organized really, really great. All the jeans are together. All of the activewear is together. Here we've got tons of really great blouses. Love going for all these flannels and stuff are really great. This is a great shirt. It's just about sweater season. This is a great Eddie Bauer sweater, size medium, and it is only $6. That is a steal. Fun robes and stuff. Really pretty. I like this. And here's all the pants. Here's a fun pair of seersucker blazers and jackets here. Here's a fun yellow leather, especially on the cooler summer nights. This is a great, these are great options. Everyone should have a staple jacket in their closet that they can wear all the time. This is really cute. Back to school, they've got jackets, some little Halloween costumes, and then bathing suits, and then we've got some t-shirts and pants and stuff like that for back to school. People drop off kids' clothes all the time. They're super, super gently used. So moving more into the linens and things like that, there's tons of towels, drapes, table linens, and things like that. But there's also, we have brand new stuff. The Goodwill carries tons of new things. Like, they always have sheets, and these are all real organic sheets, and they come in different sizes, different colors, brand new packages of socks and underwear, which is really, really great. Packages of brand new t-shirts. These are brand new, and they all different sizes. These are only $9. Along with socks, face masks, and bath bombs, and all kinds of fun stuff like that where you can like make a little package for mom, or you know, you could have a fun girls' night or just have it on hand at home. Natural soaps from Australia. Also, they always have brand new jewelry too. So all these earrings and necklaces and stuff, all these accessories all still have their tags on them. They're all brand new. And brand new umbrellas as well. All right, well, I think it's time to head to the checkout. Hi, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm great.
Did you want to round up to 17 for a homeless shelter?
I would love to.
Okay.
All right, I found some great stuff here in Charlevoix at Goodwill. Next stop, I'm going up to Petoskey. I heard it's only 20 minutes away. Let's do it. Precious cargo there. Headed to Petoskey. Meet you there.